May my music save your soul.
It's the screamers I like best.
I've killed things bigger than warships.
Fighting without reason?
I've killed things bigger than warships. I've killed things bigger than warships.
It's the scream.
Thank you.
me.
You know, I can hear what you're thinking.
It's the young ones that worry me.
I've been seeing you coming by often lately. Step.
Thank you.
is just a massacre. Fighting without reason is just a massacre.
May my music save your soul.
May my music help your soul.
I've killed things bigger than warships.
Mei酒最烈士，宝刀斩群雄。 Seems the locals and the UMC be having some unholy bed-sharing.
It's standard UMC practice, not to mention this local general clutched power through treachery, so he'll be desperate for allies.
You know, I can't help but feel this general's rebellion might not have existed without the support of the UMC.
Just our luck. We were unknown here, but once the UMC's wanted posters hit the ports, it won't be so easy moving freely. Tommy of the essence, Addo Girl. Any other trading ports like this one around? The busier the better.
It also reported a high number of robberies. We can try our luck there.
Killed things bigger than warships.
Fighting without reason?
One man's medicine is another man's poison.
Death is my sole companion.
This is one of the main trading hubs in this area. Now it's up to Halsun to find a target.
Some juicy prey around here. All right. Give me a minute.
Lady Sanada, we finally found you. The general has ordered you to return his residence immediately.
Understood. You go on back. I'll leave shortly.
As you wish.
So you discover the Onimusha might be your old man back from the dead. And the general's orders you home.
Tell me, have you located our target ship yet? If you haven't chosen yet, I have one in mind.
Fine chance of target. Sing the messenger and pretend we never heard any orders.
I don't quite understand what you're saying. I never received any orders from the general.
I like your style, birdie. Now, shall we head back to that port?
There were too many people on the shore just now. Let's leave and lie low for a while. This is it. Let's keep a low profile.
Chizune, look out!
You? But you are the personal bodyguard of the general. Why would you attack me?
The daughter of traitor remains a traitor. And all traitor must die.
Down. Captain Hill's exploits in the Devil Seas are well known. Hearing he was coming, I made some advance preparation of food and drink.
Advance! Seems like your spy network being older. Not sure about your unique approach to hospitality, though.
Indeed. It appears some subordinates didn't take kindly to the rumors that Chizuru attacked and killed my envoy.
Do you believe that rumor?
Of course I don't. I believe only in what I see with my own eyes. Rather than rumors such as... The faction of foreigners that informed me Captain Henry Hill was a nefarious villain who should be apprehended on sight.
Oi, oi! And who might these foreigners be telling you that?
That is not important. Warrants from a foreign nation have no bearing here. What is more important is for the general to become a friend to an influential. Figure like Captain Henry Hill. I'm most happy to be friends with the famous Henry Hill. Chizuru, stand in for me while I entertain Captain Henry Hill. As for your family, I will take good care of them.
I thank you for your trust and kindness, General.
Before you go, let me share another piece of news with Captain Hill. The Onimusha has struck again. If Captain Hill can help solve this problem for me, the Captain shall feel how generous the people of this land are to his friends.
Oh, Captain Enriel never disappoints his friends. Come along, matey. Let me escort you to the ship.
That man calls himself a general, but he's a politician. Smiles in warm words, but his speech is laced with guile.
It's 'cause his lackeys couldn't take us down earlier. If they did, we'd be seeing a less smiley general right now.
He handed us a whereabouts of the Onimusha before leaving. Clearly trying to use us as bait. Honey-kun. What do you suggest?
We're going off course. All that juicy loot the Onimusha's plundered is why we're here. As for that sea slug general, he's just fishing. But sometimes if the fish be too big, it'll pull the fishermen into the water.